We're in New York.
There's a lot of stuff. I'm here.
We just passed like the United Nations building, I think.
Yep.
Hey mom.
That was cool.
It's the Hilton. Yeah. They have concierge people.
There's a place called that name.
No,
McFallon's
Bar.
McFallon's. There's nice plant. Very green.
Anything else to say?
What a red light.
I don't know what that looks like.
Stop. Yeah. Yeah, there's Vanderbilt Avenue. okay.
Just to let you know, we're in New York.
I just said that.
Yesterday. What's that thing?
That's a building, Kylie.
No, there's like a thingy on the building.
Oh, we have reservations there one night.
Astoria Laguna.
I thought you were saying Astoranda. Hey, look, that's the Yatkin. Look, a normal store, Mom. They got a normal store here.
I know.
There's CVS. That's a pretty normal store.
Yep. I have a monkey. Say hi, Gerald.
If you guys got stuff out, I would stick it in because we, you know.
What?
Put your stuff in your backpack.
Why? Is someone gonna rob us?
No, but we
don't want
to take my
bus.
This is where I got out last time with Patty and all that.
Next trade.
Around here, and we walked
all down
to Times Square with our
all. Mom, it's a person.
You know, they shouldn't come to Subway.
It would have been a pain. We had, like, they had two suitcases each.
What if there was a Subway in the Subway?
There's the joinery. It says Walgreens. By Walgreens. That's perfect.
Wonder if there's a Walgreens.
And that's our hotel right there.
Yeah. Grand Hyatt.
Mm-hmm. That's kind of cool.
I don't know where you go into.
Well, that's.